here, back with another exciting tutorial on Windows on how to do those things you never knew you even wanted to do. Today I'm going to show you how to change your default file type associations in Windows 10. Well, what does this mean? It means that every time you go to open a file on your computer, Windows looks for a default program to open that file. While many files can often be opened with different types of programs, it's easiest when you can just double-click on something and have it work and don't have to worry about menus or anything else. If Windows happens to get the file type wrong when you try to open something, your file may not open and you may have to put a quarter in the bad word jar. Such is the case with new installations of Windows 10 and Adobe Acrobat files, a very common type of file format where you can sign documents and send them to other people and have them sign them and send them back to you. Very useful in a lot of businesses and organizations. Now, for reasons of self-promotion, Microsoft chose to set the default file type for all Adobe PDF files to their new Edge web browser. Since many PDFs won't open in the browser, we can see this is instantly a bad move on their part. But I'll show you how to fix it in this tutorial. The first thing we need to do is find the default program's desktop application. Here's how. On the bottom left of your taskbar is the built-in search box. Click your mouse inside the search box and type the word default. You should see the default program's desktop app come up under Best Match. Click on it. This brings up a window with the heading, Choose Default Apps. Scroll down to the bottom of the window until you see an orange link that says, Set Defaults by App. Click on this link. This action opens up a second window titled in blue, Set Your Default Programs. On the left is a list of installed programs on your computer. To set a program, in this case, Adobe Acrobat DC, as a default for all the files it can open, click on the program and click Set This Program as Default. Click OK, and you should see all of your PDF files change from having Microsoft Edge icons to Adobe PDF icons. You can use this method to change any default file type, not just Adobe Acrobat documents. There are also other methods for changing the program a file opens with, but we'll save those for another day. If you have any questions on this tutorial, or have found a better way of getting it done, please let me know in the comments section or message me directly on my channel. As always, thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.